वेलकम टू पोस्ट रीडिंग सेशंस ऑफ द पोएम आई वुड लाइक टू बी। स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव ऑलरेडी गॉन थ्रू द पोएम, नाउ लेट अस टेस्ट योर मेमोरी, हाउ मच यू रिमेंबर। नाउ टेल व्हिच स्टैंजा टॉक्स अबाउट अ मंकी।
फर्स्ट स्टैंजा टॉक्स अबाउट ए मंकी।
व्हिच स्टैंजा टॉक्स अबाउट ए टाइगर।
Second stanza talks about a tiger.
Children, do you remember the lines clearly? First, look at the poem, then closing your eyes, you can touch the phrases I will call out. You can touch the exact position of the phrase in the poem. From it, it can be clearly said that you have remembered the poem perfectly. पिला माने तुम माने केते दूर पर्यंत ए पोएम को ठीक भावरे बुझी पारछो सेटा जानबार लागी ए VMDT। तो प्रथमे डांसिंग एंड ईटिंग।
हियर इट इज।
Surely, we have chosen the box area for the phrases dancing and eating. Let us see whether your inference is correct or not. तुम अनुमान टा ठीक की नहीं है, चलो देखमा। Correct. Now climb the tree.
Here it is.
Here also, let us examine whether it is correct or wrong. Yes, correct. Now, playing. Show me playing.
Here it is.
All right. It is also correct. Now, let us do comprehension activity. Dear children, tick the correct alternatives. The child wishes to be a lion, a tiger, a monkey, both a tiger and a monkey. And the answer is both a tiger and a monkey. Second question, a monkey dash. It flies in the sky, dances in river, swims in sea, jumps from branch to branch of a tree. Answer is D, jumps from branch to branch of a tree. 3. A tiger roams, dash the river, the forest, the cornfield, the sea beach. Answer B, the forest. 4. The child wishes to be a monkey or a tiger because dash. First, they have a lot to eat, they live in safe forest house, they get air and water free, they lead a free life. Answer 4. They lead a free life. Provided below are some phrases from the poem. Put them under two heads, monkey and tiger. तले केते गुड़ी सब phrase दिया जाए छी, से गुड़ी को द्वितीय head, monkey एवं tiger. सही head तले ताको लेखो. First, roam in the jungle comes under tiger head. Dancing and eating comes under monkey head. Climbs the tree comes under monkey. Lying in the sunlight comes under tiger. Playing and skipping comes under monkey. Searching for food at night comes under tiger. Jumping from branch to branch comes under the head monkey. That is complete. You can write down all the phrases. Now, listen to the words I am reading. These words aloud. Listen carefully how I pronounce them. Mark which letter or letters are silent. Climb, high, through, sunlight, chuck, calm, ब्रिज, जज, बर्ड। तो इन्हें जिन शब्द मैंने पढ़ाला से शब्द रे देखो जे किन किन शब्द किन किन लेटर माने साइलेंट अच्छा। एबे ए साइलेंट लेटर मान को तुम्हें सबू देखो एवं लिखि दियो जे किन किन वर्ड किन लेटर साइलेंट अच्छे। यू कैन डू इट योरसेल्फ, राइट डाउन ऑल द वर्ड्स From climb to bird, climb, high, through, sunlight, chalk, calm, bridge, judge, bird. After you write down in your notebook, I will verify them. So in climb it is B, in high it is GH, in through it is GH, in sunlight it is GH, in chalk L is silent, in calm B is silent, in bridge D and E silent, in judge D and E are silent, and in the word bird I is silent. Now children, you are clear? So now dear children, I am reading out the poem. You have to underline the rhyming words. I would like to be a monkey and climb the tree so high, jumping from branch to branch till I reach the sky. Playing and skipping all day long, dancing and eating too. I would like to be a monkey. What about you? I would like to be a tiger and roam the jungle deep, lying in sunlight all day long. Warm and fast asleep, searching all night through. I would like to be a tiger. What about you? So underline all the rhyming words. Now listen to me. I'll repeat one line. I'll read one line and you will repeat with me. I like to be a monkey.
I would like to be a monkey.
And climb the tree so high.
And climb the tree so high.
Jumping from branch to branch.
Jumping from branch to branch.
Till I reach the sky.
Till I reach the sky.
Playing and skipping all day long.
Playing and skipping all day long.
Dancing and eating too.
Dancing and eating too.
I would like to be a monkey.
I would like to be a monkey.
What about you?
What about you?
I would like to be a tiger.
I would like to be a tiger.
And roam the jungle deep.
And roam the jungle deep.
Lying in sunlight all day long.
Lying in sunlight all day long.
Warm and fast asleep.
Warm and fast asleep.
Searching all night through.
Searching all night through.
I would like to be a tiger.
I would like to be a tiger.
What about you?
What about you?
Now conversation. Dear children, when I going to have conversation, get ready. What will you do if you become a monkey?
I will climb the tree, jump from branch to branch.
What else?
I also play, skip, dance and eat all day.
If you become a tiger, where will you move?
In the deep jungle.
Where will you sleep?
Under the warm sunlight.
What will you do at night?
Search food.
Okay, all right. Now, there are some words described below. Can you find them in your poem? The national animal of India.
Tiger.
A part of the tree where birds build their nest.
Branch.
It gives us flower and fruit.
Tree.
The opposite of the day.
Night.
A man-like animal that jump from branch to branch.
Monkey.
The sun, moon and stars are there here.
Sky.
Wild animals live in it.
Jungle.
A word for look for.
Search.
We eat it to live.
Food.
We get it from the sun all day.
Sunlight.
All right, children. You know it very well. Now, look at the underlying parts in the following sentence. I would like to be a monkey. I would like to be a tiger. I would is the short form of I would. Would is used in its short form, the in speech and in writing. We use would or wouldn't when we imagine a situation or action. किसी अवास्तव कथा कल्पना कला बेल के would किंबा wouldn't व्यवहार करा जाएसी हेंता इन आई वुड यूज करमा आ तलर सेंटेंस मान को लागी पहलाटा करा हिचे बाकीटा मान आमे करमा पहलाटा हला यू थिंक ऑफ बिकमिंग ए बटरफ्लाई आई वुड लाइक टू बी अ बटरफ्लाई यू विश टू बी अ बर्ड आई विश आई वुड लाइक टू बी अ बर्ड You love to live near a jungle. I would love to live near a jungle. You wish to buy a car, but you are not so rich to buy it. It will be, I would like to buy a car. You imagine to be the president of India. I would like to be the president of India. You love to become a king. I would like to be a king. Now, let us do the writing. Write answer to the following questions. What does the poet wish to be? The poet wishes to become an animal like a monkey or a tiger. Why does he like to become an animal like a monkey or a tiger? The poet likes to become an animal like a monkey or a tiger because they live a free life in the jungle. What does a monkey enjoy doing? The monkey enjoys playing, skipping, dancing, and eating. Why does a tiger walk about freely? The tiger lives freely in the jungle as there is no fear for him. What does the tiger do all day long? All day long, the tiger sleeps under the warm sunlight. What does he do at night? At night, the tiger searches food inside the jungle. Now go back to comprehension activities. You have listed the phrases under two heads, monkey and tiger. Using the phrases you have listed, write two small paras, one on monkey and one on tiger. Monkey. Monkey loves dancing and eating. Monkey loves climbing tree. Monkey loves jumping from branch to branch. Monkey loves playing and skipping. Monkey loves swinging from branches. Tiger roams the deep jungle. Tiger loves to lie in sunlight. Tiger loves to search food at night. Tiger loves to roar in the jungle. Tiger likes to sleep fast. So you can write the two phrases in their respective head. In the monkey head and the tiger head. Monkey loves dancing and eating. Monkey loves climbing tree. Monkey loves jumping from branch to branch. Monkey loves playing and skipping. Monkey loves to swing in the branches. Tiger roams in the jungle. Tiger loves to lie in sunlight. Likewise, tiger loves to search food at night. Tiger loves to roar in the jungle. Tiger likes to sleep fast. Thank you.